course, I am not here to make accusations about anybody else. This is just to add clarity to all the accusations. So the awful rumor began back in 2009. I played a show, and after the show, I had a relationship with a woman. And after I had a relationship with a woman, she seemed to have underlying mental issues. Next thing you know, I'm being arrested by police. I go down to the police station. They prove my innocence. I was never charged with a crime. You can look up my name on public records. Jesus David Torres. You can see I was never charged as a sex offender or any of that stuff. But yet, people threw in their accusations and they made rumors and blogs. And next thing you know, I'm public enemy number one. So after all this drama went down, just to tease and just to make me drool. So at that point, where do we have this trial at? Where was this case at? Nothing. Nobody had any whatsoever evidence. This is all bullshit.